What's up? This is Moose K from Bitstern, and today we're going to play a game called Don't Look Back by Terry Kavanagh. He's also the developer of a game called Super Hexagon, which was kind of successful in the stores. And this is one Flash game from 2009, which has been ported to the mobile devices, and it's free to download, and it's without any in-app purchase or any other microtransaction, so it's completely free, no advertisement. So this is one big great thing he has done, and let's get started. So as you can see, the graphics are very retro, looks like a Atari or Amiga game from the 80s, and yeah, so this is the main character, I guess. This is some graveyard. Rain is falling. Let's get started. Tap arrow keys to move. Okay. Let's go. Jump. So there are keys here. What do I do here? Oh no. Okay. Whoa. So I heard it's a very challenging game. So let's try to. So this is a snake, very hard to beat. Oh man. Okay. Phew, the controls are very somehow hard, but I will beat the snake. So I think three times must be enough. Yes. Tap shoot key to shoot. Okay, so we picked up a gun. See that? So it's a jump and run. And spider. And you might not know it. Oops. Oops. Wait, I have to put this away. You might not know it, but the title, Don't Look Back, is a from a Greek myth, from a Greek tale, where a guy called Orpheus had to go to the underworld to save his wife called, I think, oh man, I think Eurydike, or I hope I pronounce it right, Eurydike or Eurydike. And when he got her, he was told that he has to go back to the normal world from the underworld, and he aren't supposed to look back to see if his wife is still there. And he couldn't hear his wife, so at some point, oh man, he turned around. And then his wife was gone forever. Whoa. I can't see anything. Oof. Come on, yeah. Okay, so there's some platform here. Okay, so you have to guess what's there. So how am I supposed to go? So let's try to get. Hey, come on. Okay. I will try this again. How far can I go? Okay, I think I have to jump here. Somewhere here. Yes! We did it. And it's still dark. So the graphics are very minimalistic. Oh, this reminds me of Mario somehow. Oh. So if you die, at least you're spawned just to the last screen. So this is somehow nice for beginners. Oh man. So is this the underworld I was talking about maybe? I mean, there was a grave at the very beginning, right? Now he's somewhere in a dark place. So I would guess somebody important died and now he's... Oh, come on! Oh, come on. He's trying to get this person back, probably. But we will see. Oh, come on. What? I also heard that this game is rather short than long. Oh, man. So, let's go! Come on! Oh no. So for maybe for jump and run beginners, this might be pretty hard. But we are no beginners, right? So I hope we will succeed soon. Oh. Oh man. Yes. We did it. So, I would say at this point we will end it here and do the rest on the next game let's play of this game. So, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to see the next video of this game. Check our videos here. And this is our very own original app called 21 Dice. You can download it on the app stores. Thanks for watching. See you next time. The world is ours. Tschüss.